A Buffalo man is heading to jail for stealing more than 90 parking meters in downtown Buffalo last year. The judge handed down a one-year sentence to 51-year-old Peter Christopher. The DA's office says all the thefts happened over the course of a few weeks in May of last year. Christopher pleaded guilty to attempted grand larceny in December.